Hershey's chocolate kisses may soon be coming to a printer near you. On Thursday, the company announced it's teaming up with 3D Systems to create a 3D printer that makes chocolate and other goodies. 3D Systems has had success printing out candy before. Its ChefJet printer series created these guys. The company also recently unveiled two new 3D printers at CES that can print chocolate. Pretty cool. The Verge reports Hershey's is the first large food company to work on a 3D-printed candy project, but says it will likely be a success because 3D Systems has the technology and Hershey's can provide the financial support. Both companies seem eager to start the new endeavor. 3D Systems says it's working to make 3D printing more mainstream, and Hershey's says it's looking for new innovative ways to bring its products to customers. But do customers really want a printer that creates chocolate?
No.
There's no word when such a device might be available, hopefully never for the sake of mankind.
A 3D printer that makes chocolate.
Nice.
Frankly, this was the most important story of the newscast. I don't know why it's buried way down here.
Either way, there's still no word on exactly how much a chocolate printer will cost you. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.